Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Live Fair Do Mathematics. The problem today we are going to discuss is a problem of Delhi University MSc Mathematics Entrance 2014, and this is a problem of linear algebra. So friends, before starting the video, if you have not subscribed the channel, please subscribe. Okay, now the problem says which of the following is true for the transformation T from Mn to C defined by T of A equals to trace A equals to summation I equal to 1 to n Aii. Now look here, Mn is the vector space of all matrices and C is the field of complex number. But one thing here, for since the image is C, so you have to consider this Mn. For this Mn, the base field is C, okay. And so for domain and codomain, both the base field is C, okay. So now we will try to solve the problem. So we'll start from option D, okay. Now what is given? T of AB equals to TA TB. So let us take A equals to B equals to I n by n. Okay, this is n by n identity matrix. Then what is TAB? So TAB means T of I. Okay, so T of I, that is T of I, because I times I is I. So trace of I is n, because the trace of identity matrix is n. Okay, but what is TI? TI is n times n, that is n square. So T of I not equal to TI, because n not equal to n square, okay. So option D is false. Now is T 1 1? So to make this to simplify this, take n equals to 2, okay. So take two matrices 2 by 2. So we will take the matrices as 0 1 0 0, and the other matrix is 0 0 1 0. Take these two matrix, okay. Now what is the T of this matrix? Trace. What is the trace? Is 0, because the diagonal elements are 0, and the T of this matrix is trace of this matrix, that is 0, because the diagonal elements are 0. Here two different matrix. Look, here is 1 in the a12 position and here is 1 in the a21 position, okay. So these two matrices are different, and these two different matrices maps to the same number 0, okay. So this is not 1 1, okay. So option C is false. Now what about option A and B? As we have mentioned that for domain and codomain, both the base field is C, okay. So the rank of T can be 0 or 1, because the dimension of C is either 0 or 1, because here we have considered C as a vector space over C and its dimension is 1. So the rank of T is either 0 or 1. Okay, now rank of T, when the rank of T will be 0? If T is a 0 linear transformation, that is it maps every vector to the 0 vector. But is it true? No, it is not true, because take the identity matrix, okay. So T maps the identity matrix to n. This is not 0, not equal to 0, okay. So dimension of T, rank of T is not 0. So rank of T is 1, must be 1, because we have already mentioned that rank of T is either 0 or 1. So if rank of T is 1, then what is nullity? Nullity of T is n square minus 1. So option A is true and option B is false, because rank of T cannot be n, rank of T is 1, okay, 1. So option B is false, and as all the options B, C, D are false, option A is true, okay. So option A is true. So thank you friends for watching the video. If you liked the video, please subscribe the channel and share the video with your friends, and stay connected with us. We'll come shortly again with this type of video. Thank you.